so fascinating with recording things, taking photographs, writing them down, and above all, remembering them. It's a form of rhythm. Because you see, if you don't remember anything, you don't know you're there. A person who had total amnesia and lived in a split second only wouldn't know he was there. A young man who said, though, it seems that I know that I know. What I would like to see is the eye that knows me when I know that I know that I know.